Hello again, welcome to another video. Back on the Saroo Saturn with the Saroo card loaded with games. Let's get you guys set up here. About there, I think. Might as well keep the light on for this one. There, that's. Is that better? No. There you go, that'll do. Right, let's have a look. Let's pick a game. Well, I've just done a video on Nights into Dreams, fantastic game. I've always loved that game. I'm not great at it. You've got to be fast at it, do stunts for the rings, and yeah, to get a better score. I fancy going on a shooter. Could do Metal Slug. That's a great game, isn't it? I should could do Panzer Dragoon. I love Panzer Dragoon. I love the first one. It's not as good as the second one, but I've got a lot of nostalgia for the first one. Let's go on. Let's find what we've got up here. Street Fighter Zero 2. I love this game. Let's see how far we can get on it. I've not changed the difficulty on it, so it must be medium difficulty. Let's just see how far we can go. Street Fighter 2 is my absolute favourite fighting game. Round one,
you
Yeah, I absolutely love Street Fighter. And for some reason, I prefer Alpha 2 to 3. For some reason, I don't know why. I think it's the one I used to play a lot in the arcades, that's why, it must be. I used to do Five Aside every Saturday when I was in my early teens. And they had an arcade cab there, Street Fighter Alpha 2. It was Kano. Yeah, Dan always has trouble getting over fireballs. Yeah, I could play Street Fighter games for hours. They're so addictive. It's like Zangief like squeezing them out on toilet, doesn't it?
I don't think.
Oh, refresh me then. This is what I lose now, I'm losing my mojo. That was getting tough, that was. I was dead. Well, that's a little bit on. Let's just see the intro. I love the intro. I'm used to the PAL one, not the Japanese one. Yeah, so that's a little bit of gameplay on Street Fighter Alpha 2. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.